I'm forever grateful that I've been privileged enough to read more than one page from this book that is the world.